Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Postman on Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how to use Postman for testing your APIs. So first you need to go to favorite browser and to type over here Postman download. Hit enter. So that will show you this postman.com. So you simply go to their official site of Postman. So this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. And here you will see that it is automatically detected that I'm using a Windows. So that's why you have this Windows 64-bit operating system. So to download it for Windows, you can always click on this download button and immediately it's going to start downloading our Postman. But if you are using some other operating system like macOS or Linux and all, you can always, you know, switch to all these different links to download it for those operating system. So here is our Postman directly downloaded. So let's minimize our browser and go to my download directory, and you can see Postman is already downloaded over here and the file size is 136 MB. So to install Postman, just simply double click on it. You can minimize your download directory. And our Postman is rightly started opening. So you can see a desktop shortcut also created over here. So next time onwards, you can just click on this desktop shortcut to launch your Postman. So here it is telling to create an account. If you're first time using this, you must create an account by clicking on this create free account. So that's going to redirect to this page and you can create a free account. So it's going to redirect to your browser. And here you can give your email ID, user ID and your password and you can create a your account. I have already an account, so that's why I'm going to close this and I'm going to just simply click on login. So again, that's going to redirect to your browser and here you need to provide your sign-in credentials. So I'll give my sign-in credentials. And I'll give my password, click on sign in. So now it's going to authorize me to our Postman app. And there you go. So here you need to click allow so that firewall do not block any of their features. And there you go. So you can maximize this. So now we are logged in as a user. So now if you go to home page, so this is the interface of Postman. So I've created some workspaces so where I test some of my APIs for my projects. Now I'm going to show you how you can use Postman for testing your APIs. So let's first create a new workspace. So you can click on this workspace and you can click on this create workspace. Here let's start with blank workspace and click on next. Let's give some name. So let's give some random name like my demo API. So it will be of internal, but if you want to make it public, so that also you can do, just radio button. And here is manage access. So everyone in your team will be able to access this workspace. But if you only want it for you only, so then we have this radio button. So I'm going to switch to only one because I'm going to only use this. But if you have a team, you can, you know, make it everyone in your team. All right, so yeah, so just create after that. And my demo API is rightly created over here. So let's click on this plus icon and test one of our API. So you can get some fake API. So go to your browser and open a new tab and just simply type fake store API. All right, just go to their official site of fakestoreapi.com. So here you can read their official documentations and everything. I'll tell you to scroll down, and here you can see you have product, cart, users and login token as well. So let's view some of their products. So here just simply click on these products and it's going to redirect to this page. So let's switch to this get all products and you'll get one URL over here. So let's copy this this HTTPS fake store api.com products and right click and copy it, minimize your browser and just paste it over here just to paste it. Alright, so you can see a response coming with 200 OK status, so it is properly fetched. You can see how much response time also it took, about 997.77 millisecond, and you can see the total size as well, so about 5.2 KB. Alright, and here is our JSON, so you can expand this. You can see, you know, with ID, title, price, description, category, image, rating, everything it fetched. So you can go to preview and you can see it in a tabular format as well. So let's switch to JSON and check one of their image. So click on that, it's going to open it in a new tab. So with get, click on send and you are going to get it fetched over here in preview, right? So this was that image that was, you know, linked over here, right? So let's check another one. So let's check users as well. So click on users and go to get. I'll just copy this and I'll open a new tab and I'll just paste it over here. So let's delete this quotation, just copied it. So that's it, click on send and you're going to see it also fetched it properly, right? The user's details. So you go to preview and you can see with geolocation, city, street, zip code for each user with email ID, password. These are all fake, all right? It's just a demo. So it fetched properly. So that's how you install Postman and can start testing your APIs that you are creating. On my previous videos, I have showed you how to create API. So I have created a web API project on Visual Studio and then I have showed you how to create API and all that. So you can check those out also. And if you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this cool Python project playlist. So here also I am creating different projects. Some are game, some are like proper Python application, like this application literally generates a resume. So you can check this all out. You can get the detailed source code also that I am showing on all these videos for completely free on our official geekyscript.com website. So you can check all those things as well. So here you are going to get entire source code. So you can literally copy and paste it and you can learn it from these videos, and that going to only help you to land to your dream job. So you know, do check all these videos, and if you have anything to say, you can mention all that on our comment sections. I really love reading all of your comments, so do mention your thoughts on our comment sections as well. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.